As the table turns, so goes the soundtrack of our lives.
Hey VC, this is Carlos from As the Table Turns. I'm here to do a video for Elliot Cruz and his Keep It Simple Stupid thread. So my pick is what we're listening to right now, and that is Bob Dylan, The Basement Tapes. And I picked this because basically, rather than recording in a studio, some of the album, or about, I think, half the album was recorded in a basement, just on a small tape machine. Him and what was then known as the Hawks went down into a basement of his Woodstock house in Woodstock, New York, and also the Big Pink there in Woodstock, New York. To record these sessions. And also he kind of changed up his writing style. I've read that he had these long drawn out narratives that, you know, he was known for. And really in this album, he kind of trims them down into a more more intimate narratives. So anyway, that was my basically my pick. They're keeping it simple. They're just getting every morning. They would just wake up and go down there and write, or start recording and take breaks. And you know, they weren't in this big fancy studio or anything like that. They were just taking it back to the roots of where they started, and all of them. And I think it's great. I love the Basement Tapes. I think it's one of the best things Bob Dylan's ever done. One of the best things that the band has ever done as well. Anyway, that is my little short video about keeping it simple and the organization. By the way, if you haven't subscribed to Elliot Cruz, please do so. He has a great channel. I was for a long time was looking for someone that that was going to be talking about Appalachian folk music, or you know, traditional folk music, banjos, fiddles, that type of stuff. And then I ran across Elliot Cruz's Lazy Dog Records channel, and finally found someone that was interested in that, was talking about it. And I really liked that and enjoyed it. So, but his tastes vary. You know, they're quite wide, and you know, he enjoys lots of different types of music. But he's got a great channel. Please go check him out. Support him. Subscribe to him. Thank you, Elliot, for doing this. I think it's great that we're giving to a charity, giving money to charity. So yeah, my charity that I'm thinking is A21.org. A as in apple, 21 as in the drinking age, .org, .organization. So it is a organization that helps with helping to stop human trafficking. So if you don't know anything about it, please look into it. It's a very serious thing, and it's happening still to this day. Basically slavery in all its forms. Yeah, that's my charity, that's my video, and thank you so much, Elliot. I'll talk to you guys later.